They're the in crowd. We're the other ones. It's a different kind of cloth that we're cut from. We let our colors show where the numbers ain't. We're the paint where there ain't supposed to be paint.
MFK, that's who baby.
We are. That's how we roll. The outsiders. The outsiders.
On this week's episode, Torry and Jolly are out hunting bobcats. It only takes a few sequences of rabbit distress on the MFK Ruthless Rabbit, and Torry has one coming in on a string.
Start out with a little MFK Ruthless Rabbit.
forward, baby. Big pretty bobcat. Just that quick. Little MFK ruthless rabbit. What was that, about two sequences in?
It's quick.
I mean, we topped the hill.
I still adjusting camera.
We topped the hill. Well, let me back up. We come in here this morning locating coyotes. And we located coyotes deep in here. It's rolling hills. We looked on the Google Maps, and the way all this stuff lays out, it looks like the coyotes would have been about two more hills over. It's another big block of timber right there. So we come in from probably a mile back, and we've just been walking this way. Every time we top a hill, we make a set. We made a set back this direction for coyotes. Actually bumped two walking in, tried to call them back up. Didn't work. So we topped this hill. Got the wind in our favor. We're walking into the wind. Headed towards where we located that big group of coyotes this morning. Top this hill. We've got these drainages on these creeks. Comes up here in fingers and makes a bigger block. Top this hill set up. Got the Icotec setting right out here. Never had to turn it on. But set down in just a few squeals on MFK ruthless rabbit diaphragm. Cat popped out. It kind of surprised me. I had just started calling, looked around, and I saw its head sticking up out of the grass. Boy, it come in on a string. I would have liked to have swapped over and picked up the shotgun, but because it was getting close to shotgun range, probably could have killed it with the shotgun. Y'all rarely see me hunting with a rifle, but since we're out here in some of this open ground, swapped over to some of that. But anyway, we're going to walk over here, pick this thing up, take a look at it, and then walk on over the next hill and see if we can get a coyote. Sucker boy. My man Jolly was on the camera. I think he done pretty good. I tried to get him on the gun. I bet he's wishing he had now because it's one of them pretty bloopers. Pretty cat. Got a big old head on him. And he was liking them sweet sounds of that MFK ruthless rabbit. Something else I'll mention. I think this is the first time ever on video y'all have seen me shooting a gun, or shooting a rifle, I should say. This is a 243, and just because you don't see me shooting them very often, don't mean I don't know how. Of course, I still got my old trusty 870 with me, and if that cat had gave me a chance, I would have swapped over on it, because it was close enough. But anyway, I think we pretty well covered what's going on. I bet I can get Jolly on the gun now because we got another group of coyotes. Should be over the next hill, and that's all we're doing, topping these hills and hunting these drainages. Got the wind in our favor. It's working. This is brand new ground for us. I think I said in the intro, you know, we come out here yesterday blind and gathered up some ground. Some of it's public ground. Got some ground from some farmers just knocking on doors, and that's what you got to do. You know, we got us a layout. We spent yesterday afternoon getting us a layout, gathering up land. Got up early this morning, a couple hours before daylight, went out, located some coyotes, and now we're trying to hunt our way back through. It's not as fast paced because we don't know the layout of the ground, so we don't know where our sets are going to be. We're having to walk in and kind of, you know, judge it as we go. But you know, when you drive this far, and you get on the board this quick, especially with the conditions, the wind sucks. It's supposed to be, the weather said yesterday, calm winds today. We checked it a while ago and it's showing 16 to 24, 25 mile an hour winds. So, hate calling in the wind. We're making it happen. We're already out here and we're going to top the next hill and see if we can make it happen again. to get any of our stuff, go to mfkgamecalls.com, get the MFK Ruthless Rabbit or any of our other diaphragms, of course the Icotec, MFK Edition, and all our sounds. But and if you're watching this video, be sure to subscribe to our channel. We've got a lot of other good videos, a lot of killing, a lot of good instructional stuff for learning the diaphragms as well as how to predator hunt. But as always, we appreciate y'all watching.
Now it's my turn.
On to the next one.